won't they feed us, Lee?
Soon.
On the way over here, I was getting dizzy. Hands shaking, cold sweats. Thought I was gonna pass out.
They've got food here.
Yeah, but I'm not just talking about one meal, you know?
I guess, Lily isn't too thrilled about being here.
I could give two shits about what Lily wants. Mm-hmm. Duck and Katja need food, and I'm not about to sit around that motor inn and watch them go hungry. You're with me on this, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, of course. Lily's judgment is clouded, but you got a pretty clear head about these things. Did Duck and Katja get here okay?
No, it wasn't easy. Duck didn't look so good on the walk over to this place.
If everything works out, maybe he and Katja can have an easier life here.
I hope you're right. Duck and Clementine deserve a better life than starving to death at some crappy motel.
I'm gonna go have a look around.
Don't wait too long to help scope out that bandit camp. It'd be a good opportunity to find out a bit more about the St. Johns and their relationship with those bandits or whatever.
Right. I'll see what I can find out.
Yeah, I wanted to talk to them last because they seemed a bit odd. Okay, swing. Yeah.
They look happy.
Yep. Of course they do.
Alright.
Let's go to the gate and open it and talk to the St. John's people.
How you feeling, Lee? Look, I'm really sorry you almost got killed out there. We should have told you how dangerous it was.
No shit.
You saw what they did to your buddy. Nobody's safe here until we start to fight back.
But how?
The two of us should go out and do some recon. Then we'll all mount up for some revenge.
Hell yeah.
Who the fuck are these people in the woods?
We don't know. I think some of them used to work at the big box up the way.
Save lots.
Yeah. Anyway, they're nutty as all hell and get mad when they're hungry.
So are you ready to head out there and find their camp?
Yeah. It'll be a good opportunity to find out a bit more about what we're up against. Let's do it.
I'll stay here and hold down the fort.
Remember, we're just doing reconnaissance for now. No use getting ourselves killed.
Mm-hmm. No guns or nothing.
Are you going now?
Yeah. I'll be back soon, Clementine.
Please be lucky.
I will.
Mm-hmm. I've been bit twice, I'm surprised I'm not a zombie. Rawr.
See anything?
Not yet.
It's like I haven't even looked at the achievements to see if
I know
you get different ones.
It's gotta be close.
Depending on what route. So yeah. Can of beans. It's near here, obviously.
Oh shit, you found it?
There's nobody there.
See anybody?
Stay on your guard.
Watch my
There's
back.
There's nobody
Lee.
There, but stay
I'm gonna
guard.
Check out the tent. Too small. It can't be their main base.
That's what I was thinking.
Take a look around anyway. There's probably some shit around here they stole from us.
Empty. But it looks like someone's been eating out of these. Recently.
Recently. Oh, God. Wait, go back.
Nothing but fumes. Shit.
They've been taking out the generator.
What's in the boxes?
They're all from save lots.
The first few days, they told folks to gather to the save lots by the interstate. Anything worth taking?
Not unless you need a bunch of empty cans.
I'll pass.
Boxes from the dairy here.
Probably the food we've been giving them. Fuckers cross the line.
Anything else there? Okay.
Looks like they were moving a lot of stuff.
I guess Walker's
not around. It looks pretty new. Anybody inside?
Two sleeping bags. One of them's kid-sized.
Looks like they expected to be here.
Let's head back to know, aren't they here?
Empty. Nothing.
What'd you find?
A video camera.
Let me see that.
Battery's dead, though.
Oh, good. What else they got over here? Let's see if we can find anything useful and then get a move on. I see you handled that gun I lent you pretty well. You a hunter?
No, but Lily keeps us all on a regular training schedule.
Lily, huh? Sounds like she's running this democracy of yours.
Just water.
Right, I'm back, guys.
Was more like.
Sorry, it's a bit busy. Nothing in there. But I don't really want to take anything in case something bad's gonna happen.
Yuck. Yeah. I don't need that.
Let's have a look at this table again. I go around here. No. Is there something I'm meant to take from in the tent? Let's have a look. Oh, I didn't even notice that. Is somebody dead there?
The hell?
Don't you fucking move!
Shit!
Put your guns down. I ain't going back. You tell him Jolene ain't going back.
Hey, we had a deal. No shooting as long as we gave you food. What the fuck happened?
You had a deal with them. I ain't them. Oh, I know you. I know what you are. And I know what you do.
You don't know me.
Steal my shit. Steal everything from me.
Who the fuck are you? Look, it's not safe up here in the woods. You gotta come back to the dairy.
Oh, it's a hell of a lot safer up here than down there, you best believe. Now, maybe you didn't hear me last time. When I asked you, sweet, put your damn guns down. You think I won't kill you? I'm gonna take this here crossbow and put a nice sharp arrow right through your eyeball and into your goddamn brain. You're not men. You're monsters. All men are monsters. Take what they want and then destroy it all. Take a can of beans. Take a little girl. It's all the fucking same to you.
Where did you get this hat?
The little girl.
You stole it from her.
So what if I did? You stole her from me.
What the hell are you talking about?
No one did.
You know what? I changed my mind. I'm putting this arrow right through your balls. Yeah, right through. String them up on that tree. Then I'm gonna head down to that farm and shoot every goddamn person I see.
Look, there's two of us and one of you. No matter what happens, one of us is gonna kill you.
Like you could kill me. They couldn't kill me. They tried. Killing everywhere. Take all the dead folks you want. We'll make more. Go on. Tell him, boy. Tell him what you got in mind for us.
God damn it!
Why?
You straight up murdered that woman!
Hardly. She had a crossbow pointed at my forehead. It's a clean shot, though. Right through the forehead. That's good shooting right there. Still, what a waste.
So, that's it. We going back?
If they ain't here, I don't know where they are. And it ain't a good idea to go tromping through the woods looking for them. So yeah, we head back. Once they see this, they'll get the message. Come on. That was a hell of a ride, huh?
Jesus, Danny.
What? You ain't getting soft on them, are you? Not after what they did to your friend.
You're back. What happened?
Handled it, Mama.
This isn't what Terry would have wanted.
Terry?
My husband. Miss him every day.
Then screw it up for everybody, then. Why don't you?
Oh, calm down, Princess. I'll do it myself.
What's going on with them?
Dunno. Squabbling, looks like. A lot of tension with y'all, huh?
Don't mind them. It's how they are. Each of them wants to be in charge, you know?
Well, it's probably just the hunger talking. We all get a little testy. We'll fix that shortly. And Lee, don't worry your head about them bandits. I'm sorry you've seen more violence than I'd have thought in your short time, but you all are safe here. Don't worry.
Think I'll go have a look around.
Don't wander too far. Dinner will be ready before you know it. And thank your friend Koch again for me. She and the kids are in the barn with the cow. That woman is a lifesaver.
I think I like the mother. I'm suspicious of the two sons. I don't trust them all. Let's claim my hat back first. I think that'll be the best option. Come on. Over there.
Mm-hmm.
go to the barn.
It's okay, Clementine. You can pet her.
It's okay. Go ahead.
Whoa. Katya says Mabel could have her baby tonight.
We'll see, Clementine.
What's this thing?
Daddy said it's called a salt lick.
Yeah, but don't lick it. It's gross.
Did you lick it?
I don't know.
Here, Clementine.
My hat! You found
so
it!
Sweet.
I knew you'd find it. You said you would.
Listen, did you give your hat to anyone?
No.
Did you see any strangers around the motor inn who might have taken it?
No. Why?
It's probably nothing. Just let me know if you ever see anything like that.
Okay, I will. Hey, Lee. Do you think you'll ever have kids?
I'd like to someday. Maybe a little girl like you.
That's nice. You'd be a good daddy. Well, thanks for finding my hat.
You're welcome, Clem.
Do you want to pet the cow with me?
Nah, but you go on ahead. She looks skinny.
Poor cow.
Hey there, Andy.
Yep.
How's the cow?
Well, how's better cow? Now we got Doc on the case.
When do you think, we might eat?
Hungry, huh? Don't worry. Mama's cooking up some good grub.
We met this woman up in the woods. She seemed to know your brother.
Yeah, he probably talks a little more than he oughta.
Thanks.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, have the brothers are still hiding something,
no,
I think.
Not really. It smells funny in here.
Like manure.
What's manure?
Duty.
Kids?
How do you like that cow, Clint?
Come on.
She's pretty.
Guess there's more cows. Nothing in here. Will I find a zombie cow in one of these? I guess this is how it's meant to be, a salt lick and the actual hay and that. I guess they had multiple cows and I've slowly killed them. Let's have a look at the
diagrams.
Seems a bit weird. Why would they have empty boxes?
You found it too, huh?
Padlock, huh?
Lee, they're hiding something behind this door. I got a quick look. They got boxes of stuff and something metal and sharp.
Don't get paranoid.
It's my job to be paranoid, Lee. I got my whole family on this farm right now. How about you? What about Clem?
I don't think the bandits killed the farmhand. I think
I'll protect her no matter what.
I know you will. Look, that guy with Katya, what's his name? He locked it up real tight the second we came in. I definitely heard a noise back there, Lee.
What?
My point is, we gotta know for sure. So go find a hammer or something, and I'll have this thing off in a second. You back me up in case them farmers come running.
Hang on, man. Think this through. You smash the lock. Then what if it turns out you're wrong? You just fucked your chance to get a good meal in those kids you're trying to protect. Use your head, Kenny.
All right, Professor. What'd you have in mind?
Let me have a look at what we're dealing with first.
had to pick a lock, right?
No. Why would you say that?
Well, you're, you know, urban.
Oh, you are not saying what I think you're saying.
Jesus, man, I'm from Florida. Crazy wow. Shit just comes out of my mouth sometimes. Sorry.
Hmm.
What?
See those screws? Instead of breaking the padlock, we can just take off the assembly, have a peek inside, and then replace it all again like nothing ever happened.
All right. Sounds like you got a plan. I'll hang around and keep an eye on that guy with the cow.
Andy.
Shit, I thought that was Danny. Mm-hmm. Whatever.
Can I help you boys find something?
Just checking out the barn here. Never been to a dairy farm before.
Just don't roam around without me or Danny. The farm can be a dangerous place. You know, the bandits and all. Sorry about your friend.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, do me a favor. Don't fuck around with this door, okay? Just, you know, Mama gets nervous.
Andrew, I need your help again.
No problem. Right away, Doc.
Is Terry in there, the husband? What's this down here?
Looks like a bunch of old dirty clothes. Ooh, smells pretty foul.
I think maybe the husband's in there. They locked him in there. You can see blood at the end of it as well. Is that something? What's that?
It's a feeding trough.
That's stupid. We'll need to distract him somehow. Let's have a look in the actual things. Oh, I came in sideways. Is there anything? Nope. Is that it? Oh, no, yeah, that's it. I talked to Kenny. Can he make a distraction from the outside?
Any thoughts on how to distract Andy?
I don't know, man. Just look for something outside of the barn. We need him out of here.
Won't be distracting enough for him to get out the barn, that is the question. Is Mother in trouble?
So, how does a woman like yourself run this whole place?
Oh, I manage just fine. Plus, I have my boys to help out. I couldn't do it without them.
I don't want to ruin this for Larry now. Oh, this is going to be so bad. Because if I ruin this with Larry, he's going to get angry, and I don't want to get angry with them too. I like Kenny more.
What's going on, Lee? Did something happen?
It's just that.
Kenny thinks they're hiding something. I'm not sure what exactly, but we're starting to get a feeling about this place. I don't know. Maybe we should go have a look in that barn.
Whatever you do, just be careful.
What were you and Kenny arguing about when I came back from the camp?
He's losing it, Lee. He comes over and starts talking about searching the barn and that these people are hiding something. The way I see it, we just need to skip the dinner and get our food to go. But I'm starting to think your friend over there has another agenda.
After what Kenny told me, I'm starting to think they may be trying to hide something.
You two are just asking for trouble. But if you insist on wandering around, I'd be careful, Lee.
I'm gonna go check things out.
Watch yourself, yeah. Lee.
Good point. Also something
quaint. Doesn't offer much in the way of protection, though.
So it's a nice little thing. It doesn't offer much protection. Can I shout about the band? Let's just get out of this room and talk to someone. First of all, let's go to this tool box, see if there's any screwdriver. I'll be the first.
It's a small toolbox. A multi-tool. That should be handy. I'm just gonna borrow this for a second.
Tool. Let's get that. Good, I don't think anybody saw that. I can use that time to screen things in a minute. Don't I talk to them, let's see how Danny is doing.
Hello. Glad I got to use her today. My girl here.
You really like that gun.
What's not to like?
Not much, I guess.
Exactly.
How do you run this place with just one cow?
Used to have more. They get hungry too. Or sick. Got your doctor friend here now, though.
You guys must trade for a lot of fuel to keep the generators running, right?
People get hungry, and a few loaves of bread fetch a high price. Y'all are luckier on this side of the deal now.
I saw a wheelbarrow over there full of garbage. Some bloody clothes.
Things happen on a dairy. Cut myself darn bad just the other day. Blood everywhere.
You seem okay.
I'm tough.
I'm gonna go wait for supper then.
It'll be a good one.
Let's talk to them too then.
We'll finish talking later.
You been getting along with Larry?
He's just a big old sweetheart, ain't he?
Don't know if I would have used those words exactly.
Don't judge, honey. This world is bringing out the worst in people. But if you really look, you'll catch a glimpse of humanity every now and then.
How's Mark doing in there?
Best patient I ever had. Oh, my boys get so much as a scratch and start hollering. He could definitely teach them a thing or two about being tough.
I'd still like to check on him.
You're gonna have to trust me on this, Lee. I've helped stitch my share of wounds. I know what I'm talking about.
So, what are y'all keeping the barn back there? Besides cows, I mean.
Well, someone's getting a little curious, aren't they?
I don't mean to pry.
It's nothing interesting, I can promise you that
much. I didn't mean to ask.
Just some odds and ends. Takes a lot to run a farm, you know.
We ran into some trouble out there.
I was just glad you two weren't hurt. Those bandits just don't know when to quit. But my boys, they can hold their own.
Why did you make a deal with those people?
We got a threat of humanity left, Lee. We can do more good without them in our hair by placating them. So that's what we do.
Think I'll go have a look around.
Kinda peaceful out here, ain't it? Enjoy it while you can. You'll probably start hearing those monsters frying against the fence before too long.
I don't trust any of their family. They're a bit, like, condescending. Actually, let's use the generator. Just make a problem with the generator and then he has to come out to fix it.
Power switch.
Damn, this thing is the worst piece of shit. Something's always tripping the breaker.
No mail coming in or out these days. At least they don't have to worry about bill collectors anymore.
Let's go across, go into the thing. Give Kenny the screwdriver for him to look and he can tell me. No, hopefully I can do that or not.
Something I think could help with the lock.
All right, good to hear.
So I need to distract him somehow. The generator, how am I meant to do that? Great. The wiring on the generator to make it stop working or not.
I'm glad Andy knows how to fix this if something goes wrong. I'm clueless about this stuff.
Use generator.
Access
panel. Use the multi-tool.
Guess I'm gonna need a screwdriver for this.
Let's tamper with that.
There you go.
Ow! Damn it! That thing is moving fast!
Should do it.
Fucking Danny, where'd he find this piece of shit? Oh, fucking thing threw a belt. Damn it, oh, son of a fuck. Oh, this take forever.
Now he has to find a belt so he won't bother us when we're in the barn. Good for us, son. I don't want to disturb him. Hopefully this is fine. Let's just quickly go and get in there and get this over and done with. Don't want them catching us in the act. I think they will do and they will kill us. That's what I think is going to happen. Right. Let's go. Go straight to lock. Go. Run. It's dinner time.
Mom, Dad, dinner time! It's dinner time!
Okay, honey, let's get that.
Dad! Dad! Come on! Let's eat!
Kenny, come along, honey. Kenny, come on. Don't make the children wait.
I'll make an excuse for you. Get that thing off.
Do this individually. This is going to take forever. Come on. The quicker we are, the better.
Dinner time.
Bear trap from earlier.
Look, I just came in and found the door open like that.
Probably my idiot, brother. Hey, was anyone with you just now?
No.
Not the doc?
No, she went in the house.
Oh, good. Yeah, good.
Trust Andy.
Oh, Brenda,
biscuits?
You
wow.
are an angel.
Oh,
excuse
boy.
The mess. We had to block the back door after Walker got upstairs. Don't worry.
That was a while ago, and I ain't been back inside since.
Everybody sit down. Now go get the meal. Oh, this is a delight.
I could eat a horse.
Where's Mark?
Now don't you worry about him. I've already brought some food up. You just let him rest.
Mind if I wash my hands first?
Bathroom's right outside in the hall. And be sure to get under your nails. You've been mucking around in the dirt all day.
Okay.
Where's that cord going? What the hell? What do they need so much morphine for? Candles. Smart. Musty as hell. I guess someone needed some first aid recently. Clementine! No!
Lee, Jesus, man. Did you find something?
Oh, sit your ass down, Lee. This lady has made you a meal.
Yeah, Lee. What's gotten into you?
He just had a start.
He could use some goddamn manners.
You're eating human meat.
That's crazy.
What the hell?
Ridiculous.
I'm scaring the kids, Lee.
Lee, what the hell is wrong with you?
Don't indulge him, Lily. There's always something with this guy.
Mom, I was eating that.
Go upstairs and look. You'll find a guy with both of his legs hacked off. This is a dairy, not a ranch. Think about it.
It's true.
Everything could have turned out okay for you folks.
He would have died anyway. We gotta think about living.
Settle down, honey. Growing up in rural Georgia, you're taught not to waste. It's how I was raised and how I raised my boys. Now, you got monsters roaming around that do nothing but eat people. And for what? To continue to rot till they eat some more. We think we can put that meat to better use.
Oh, I'm gonna puke.
You're all sick. Sick in the head!
Lee, that's not a very nice thing to imply. Andy is right. We go after folks who were gonna die anyways, one way or another.
Like y'all.
Kenny, get your gun!
Kenny, no!
Nobody's going anywhere!
We We got lots of use for y'all right here.
What the what? The fucking black.
Put
fuck.
Your guns down! We're walking out of here!
You don't go near my fucking
Mommy,
family!
I don't want to die. Mommy, what did I eat?
Everyone, everything will be okay!
Lee? Lee?
Let go of her, you son of a bitch!
To show what I was eating.
Open this door, goddammit! I will knock the goddamn door down!
It was a person. They tried to make us eat a person.
But you didn't do it.
No.
The rest of us did, goddammit! If you hadn't dragged your feet!
Come on, Dad. Now's not the time.
You okay, Clementine? They didn't hurt you, did they?
Mm-mm.
Open up! Lee, those psychos have my family, and we're stuck in a damn meat locker! We gotta get the fuck out of here! This goddamn thumbsucker was the one who brought us here! Will you all just shut the fuck up?
I'm scared.
Don't be. It's gonna be okay. I'm gonna find us a way out of here.
Oh, I guess they ate the little girl the same thing. That's why that...
Could there be a hole behind these pallets? No such luck.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Please settle down!
I'll rip your goddamn heads off and make you swallow them!
Meat. I don't want to know what kind.
Come on! Try yourself! Fucking cowards!
Dad!
Shelves are pretty sturdy. We could climb up. But there's no way out through the ceiling.
There's more of us on the way! Let us out now! If you want to live!
Don't give up. We're gonna find a way out of here.
Can I help?
Sure, honey. You keep your eyes open for exposed screws or loose panels. Anything we can pry away to open a passage out of here.
Okay.
They're not gonna open the door!
You think a fucking apocalypse gives you the right to chop people into meat?
Pretty heavy.
Think we could heave it through the door?
Door's too solid.
Dad, this isn't helping!
Come on, Larry. Do you really want to attract their attention?
Yeah, I want to attract their attention so I can fucking kill them!
Guess your new girlfriend wasn't all she was cracked up to be.
What the hell is your problem? You were a prick back at the Motor Lodge, even after I saved your fucking life. And you went out of your way to be an asshole to me tonight. You must really hate me. But guess what? You're stuck with me. I plan to be around long after you're gone. And if you turn, I'll be the one to put the axe through your skull.
No, you're not worth the energy to hate.
Don't forget, I know who you really are. I'll break that damn door down!
Dad, you can't get... Easy! Breathing. I think he's had a heart attack.
Shit. Is he dead?
He's not dead. Somebody help me.
Fuck. If he's dead...
He's not dead.
It has to happen, Lee. Think about it. You saw that poor bastard at the motel? How fast he turned?
What are you saying?
Lily, I'm sorry. I truly, truly am. But in a few minutes, we're gonna be stuck in a locked room with a 6'4", 300-pound, seriously pissed off dead guy.
Fuck you! We can bring him back! Lee!
We'll mourn him later. But right now, we have to keep him from coming back.
No! God damn it, Kenny! He's not dead!
Maybe you're right.
No, God damn it! My dad survived worse than this!
Look, Kenny, back at the drugstore when we all thought Duck was bitten, I gave him the benefit of the doubt. Maybe we should do the same now.
That was different. Duck wasn't bitten. But come on! We know this guy's not gonna make it. Remember what Ben said. Gotta destroy the brain. Come on, Lee. You can't be in the middle on this one. You gotta have my back this time.
God damn it, Lee. I need you. Please help me. Come on, Dad. Come on.
You're right, Kenny.
I'm sorry.
To get this
you
over.
You fucking monsters! Both of you!
I don't want to see.
I'm sorry, Lily.
No, no, no!
It's the only way.
Get off me! Don't do this! No! No, no, no! Let go of me! No!
Monster.
No! No! Fucking touch me!
Clementine. Clem. You okay?
Why, Lee? Lily said he wasn't dead.
He was dead, Clementine.
But what if he wasn't?
He was, I promise. I know. But you gotta be strong right now. I need you to be strong. Think about something else, something hopeful.
Like what?
We need to keep as many people surviving. And not when people die.
We're gonna get out, right? You found a way out?
Mm-hmm. I'm working on it. Lily, I'm sorry.
Don't talk to me, Lee. Don't fucking talk to me.
Larry would have wanted-
Fuck you! You think he wanted this?
Of course not.
You don't know what he wanted. You never knew him. You never gave him a chance.
Maybe not. Maybe I should have tried hard. But I know he loved you. He'd want you to get out of here.
Yeah, he would. Even if he is a narcissistic dick.
You think maybe we were too hasty?
Only one important thing right now. Getting the fuck out of here. We did what we had to.
Katja and Duck.
What about them?
You don't think they're St. John's?
No! They need Katja, remember? She's the whole reason they brought us here.
Sure. And Duck is valuable as a bargaining chip.
We gotta get to them.
I know it was necessary. I just wish Clem didn't have to witness shit like this. I worry what it's gonna do to her.
Mm-hmm.
There ought to be an air duct behind this unit. Maybe big enough for one of us to fit through.
I don't know, Lee. Seems like a long shot.
Does the air conditioner come off?
I think I could take it off if I had something to remove the screws. The multi-tool. Of course they took it. Shit.
Maybe there's something else we could use. I've got a rock.
A rock won't help. But a coin might do the trick. Do you have a coin?
Mm-mm.
Larry does. Said earlier, Larry does.
Get away.
I just need to...
I told you to get the fuck away!
Why
can't you just leave me alone?
Please.
I'm sorry, Lily. But if we're gonna get out of here, we need your help. And Larry's. I think I may have found a way out of here. But I need something to remove the screws on the air conditioner. If you had something I could use as a screwdriver, a coin or something.
No.
What about him? Look, I know this is a terrible time for it, but back at the motor inn, Larry mentioned something about keeping coins in his pockets.
In other words, my father's more useful to you dead than alive.
If he was alive and had the key to getting us out of here, do you think he'd keep it to himself?
What do you want? My blessing to loot his corpse?
Your permission.
Do what you have to do.
Any idea which pocket he keeps his change in?
You fucking vulture!
Still carried his wallet.
No.
A ring.
It's gonna be the first one.
Don't worry. I'm taking it. Here we go.
Bad one.
Two quarters and a dime. Screws and get this unit off.
Need to get out of here as fast as we can.
You got it?
Yeah. One more should do it. Clementine can fit through.
Looks like it'll probably lead right into that back room.
I'm sorry, Clem.
You think you can do this?
I'm scared.
It's okay to be scared.
We need you, Clementine.
Okay.
You're gonna be fine.
Be a good girl.
What do I do when I get out?
See if you can get to the other side of that door and open it.
Nope. Come on, Clem, you can do this.
Didn't even get to say goodbye.
Get in here. I got an idea.
Stay here. Take care of Lily, okay?
I will.
Good girl. Please don't die. I know Clementine doesn't die, but don't make either one of them diapers.
Human slaughterhouse.
Mm-hmm. Use this weapon. That organ.
I think I'm gonna be sick. Maybe I shouldn't have sent Clementine through there. This room would give anybody nightmares. Jesus, this is where they butcher people.
Sick bastards. All of them.
God, what's wrong with these people?
Can't do anything.
So what's the plan?
That dumbass is so caught up in his own rant that we could probably sneak right up on him. Just stick behind me in case anything goes down. When we get to the front, grab his gun.
Sounds good.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah, let's go.
Stay close.
There's nothing here. We got the cattle part. Let's hope the gun is.
What's taking Mama and so long? Finishing the damn dinner first?
There. What are you doing outside the barn?
Oh, shit. Just guarding the place, like you said.
I'm sitting out in the rain up here. Mama says we can't keep that many folks alive and not expect trouble. Pick one to keep and kill the rest.
Not pick which one.
Not the kid. Enough meat on the tray.
Oh, I know, Mabel. This is my
focus. Where's Danny?
When I let one think they can just walk right out, you never even look down.
Let me see. Take a look through the cracks. Hey, keep your eye open.
I don't see him anymore.
Where the fuck did he go?
I don't know.
Look again. He didn't go past us.
What should we do?
Do you have a weapon?
Yeah.
Good. Keep it simple. As soon as he passes us, we jump him from behind. See what he's doing now.
Oh my god. I said grab the gun. My god. That's big. Grab the gun. Get him. Oh my god. This is gonna be a hard thing. Why is my mouse all... My mouse is kinda a bit funny, right? Get him.
Where's my family, asshole?
You can't have them. We need the vet.
No!
Can't! Lee, come on!
Just go. I won't be far behind.
You see? You understand now, don't you? You can have me. It's how the world works now. Give part of yourself so others can live.
That's why you killed that woman in the woods. She was about to spill everything.
You weren't ready to hear yet, Lee. Had to stop her. You gotta keep me alive. If you kill me, the meat gets tainted. You can't eat it.
You're already tainted.
You ain't gonna kill me. Just like he didn't kill Jolene. You don't...
Sorry, Clem.
Let's go. I'll keep Clementine safe.
Always comes to bite you on your back, doesn't it? Great.
Carly!
Carly. Yes, Carly.
Lee?
Ow!
Shh! Is everyone okay? We heard screams as we were coming up to the house.
They attacked us!
I knew it. I told you we couldn't trust them.
Shit! How many of them are there?
Two left.
Where?
Larry's dead. They chopped off Mark's legs and tried to feed them to us.
Shit. Is everyone else okay?
They still got Duck and Katja in the house. And I don't know where the fuck Kenny is.
All right. We're coming in to help.
The main gate is too dangerous. Go around the fence and see if there's a back way in. I'll keep looking for Kenny. Do you have a weapon?
I don't leave home without it. Ben, stick close. And Lee, be careful.
Yep.
I'm gonna take the boy and check around.
No, please don't.
Quicker in there, the better.
Let's go, woman.
Set around. I don't want to hurt y'all.
Andy? Danny, is that you? What's going on out there?
Now you know you don't want to do this.
Just go away and leave us be. Stop right there, I mean it. Oh, I told you to stop, I told you.
Now you know you don't want to do this.
Just go away and leave us be. Stop right there, I mean it.
Think about what you're doing. It doesn't have to end like this.
I'll kill her, Lee.
Just let me go.
Let her go, Brenda.
Please, listen to him.
I'll do it.
Please.
I don't want to kill you, Lee.
Please don't make this any worse.
Just stop.
Get up.
Get up. Get the fuck up!
Oh, I'm just gonna burst it. Click on him, come on. Oh, hell no. Come on.
Lily, help!
Come on, come on, come on.
Away from me, Lee! Get back here and finish this, Lee! Like a man, Lee.
Sorry for Lily. Her dad died.
Hey, Lee. I'd say I'm sorry for leaving the motel unattended, but, you know.
I'm glad you showed up when you did. If you hadn't taken that shot at Andy, we might not have gotten out of there.
Were they really killing people? For food?
Yeah, they were.
That is sick. God, just... ugh. Clementine, she doesn't know, right?
She's not stupid, Carly.
Katja managed to grab this while she was in the house. She said it was with your stuff.
Yeah. I found it while I was looking for the people who shot Mark. Do you want it?
Why don't you keep it? Sometimes it helps to have something you can document your thoughts on.
How are you doing?
I'll be fine. Just not as young as I used to be. Hon, go on ahead and give me and Lee a second. There's gonna be fallout.
For killing Lily's dad, Yeah, I would imagine so.
Lily and...
What do you think? Kenny.
It'll be fine. Lily will get over it.
She has
to. You're a better leader for us anyway.
You're damn right. Listen, that RV back at the motor inn is just about ready to roll. I want you to come with us. I mean it.
Okay. Yeah.
Come that on, means Carly and Lily close. Will be by themselves.
Lee, did you have to kill those men?
Do they want to stay there?
I'm sorry you had to see that, but I only did it to protect us.
Because they tried to hurt us?
Yes.
Okay.
Hey, Dad. Mm-hmm. What's that noise?
Sounds like a car.
Oh, God. Not more strangers.
What type of car? Is that the car from the motel? Oh, please don't be.
Hello?
Oh, crap. Baby, you gotta see this. There's a shitload of food and supplies back here.
Mm-hmm.
This food could save all of us. Not all of us.
Look, we don't know if these people are dead.
If they come back, then we're just monsters who came out of the woods and ruined their lives.
This stuff isn't ours. Dad, whose car is it?
Don't worry about that, Duck. It's ours now.
It's abandoned, Ducky. Don't worry.
What if it's not? What if it's not abandoned? What if it is someone's?
You're right. We shouldn't take this.
What? Did you get some meal back there the rest of us missed out on? We have to take this stuff.
Clementine and I don't want any part of this.
We're starving. Suit yourself. The rest of us are taking this stuff. Okay, what have we got in here?
Look, there's more food in that box.
They have antibiotics. What else do they have?
See if there's any water.
Here. Got it?
Yeah, I got it.
Lee, there's a hoodie in here. Could probably fit Clementine.
She's good. Thanks.
Whatever, man. It's gonna get cold out eventually.
Hey, there were some batteries in one of those boxes. I thought they might work in your camcorder. Here, you can have some too. For your walkie-talkie.
Batteries, huh? Think you can handle those?
You're not gonna let me live that down, are you?
The radio.
Oh, God. Lee, you're gonna wanna see this.
Shit.
What was on the video? Oh. A crazy lady was watching us.
Oh, darling baby, look at you. Look at you.
Oh, you need a mama, sweetheart. We won't let them bandits get you, will we?
Don't, Clementine.
No.
Okay.
Where's your hat?
I don't know. Can you help me find it?
Sure. When did you lose it?
I had it a couple days ago.
I promise. If
you
I find
thinking
it,
you're safe? Sitting there acting like things are the way they used to be. The dead don't kill their own. It's the living you gotta be afraid of. The people I used to call friends. The people who Don't worry, little girl. Bandits got their eye on that dairy. As long as they keep getting food from them, you'll be safe. I promise.
Mm-hmm. We kept Andy alive. He should support the dairy, hopefully. Hopefully we don't die.
Right. Making is done, pal. Ain't nothing left. We gotta get the hell out of here. Lee, I need you to back me up on this.
Is this all you got?
I told you this town is tapped. Do you have any idea what we had to do to get all that? We need to leave. Duck was asking about the farm last night. Not much phases. It's starting to add up. I need to get to the coast. Get him out of all this madness. Lily's not doing so good, huh?
Well, we killed her dad.
We did kill her dad. Maybe people out there got things lined up better. Better than us, at least. Could be folks who have all this shit figured out.
Do people get mad when they're scared?
Sometimes, yeah, they do.
This is crazy!
I'm the one keeping this group going!
We can sort this all out, all right? We can sort this out!
I'll tell you what we need to sort out. We can't let one person fuck this up for everyone else!
Four players chopped off his leg. 87 players shot Danny. Had Danny shoot her. Oh, the woman, yeah. 31 of the players killed Larry. I'm sorry, I had to kill Larry. He's going to turn into a zombie. 82 players didn't kill both brothers. Yeah, I didn't kill both of them. 44 didn't steal, the others did. Okay, that's bad.